Prime Minister attended a leaders' dialogue on strategic response to terrorists and violent extremists. Throughout the day, Prime Minister also had 6 bilateral meetings with the Amir of Qatar, President of Niger, Prime Minister of Italy, Executive Director of UNICEF, President of Namibia, and President of Maldives. But other than Prime Minister's engagement, we also have the External Affairs Minister in town and the Minister of State for External Affairs. EAM had 11 meetings, 11 bilateral meetings, and I will just list out the countries for you. Iran, Cote d'Ivoire, Guyana, Bulgaria, Turkey, Netherlands, Uzbekistan, Tajikistan, Equatorial Guinea, and UAE. He also had a meeting with the US Special Envoy on Afghanistan. MOS attended the SICA breakfast meeting earlier today morning, which was hosted by Tajikistan. So overall, I think we are looking at almost 20-25 interactions between the Prime Minister, External Affairs Minister, and MOS throughout the day. So a very hectic engagement for all of them.